Well, they do say that all good things must come to an end. Footballers at whatever level are not immune to age, and they all, at some stage, have to bid farewell to the sport that they loved. This is not a game where results matter. It is simply a final curtain call, more of a celebration of a career of one who can proudly say he has enriched the beautiful game. A final whistle, which is indeed final. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. Players here watched by their family and friends, some celebrity faces amongst the crowd as well. Watching just what you are watching.
Well, I played in a few of these, Peter. Good few, actually, including my own. And whatever the circumstances, whether it be a natural retirement or premature, there's always a mixture of happy and sad about the occasion. And this will be no different. Recognition for a good, solid career and simply the perfect platform to say thank you and goodbye.
We're underway.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Forward, what does he try from here? That's a real stopper. He's put an end to the threat. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Done very well to intervene. Great ball. Now the shot. Shapes the shoot. And he's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
To safety. And that's been won straight back. Shaqiri. and he's happy to keep going. Keeps everyone guessing. Looking to shoot. Goal!
Oh, high quality goal. Lovely first touch, sumptuous second. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Going through. Can he get the shot away? Here's a corner. Played it short. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Jordi Alba. It's Di Maria. Now it's Thiago. Looks to thread it through. He slid it through. There's the half-time whistle. So there you have it. One sport, half of football. Still had its moments. And ultimately produced just one goal.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half-time, because in truth they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
If you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. Look long this time. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Shaqiri plays it out to the flank. He's got away. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Shaqiri, he's left his man. Massive leap! He's done well to get his head on that. Couldn't score.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
And he's onside. He's gone away. It's on, and the finish! Oh, he's got a crucial block in there. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Jordi Alba is charging up on the overlap.
Oh, well defended, that had to be done. It's gone a long way up and away. There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution.
Towering header! And surely this time, Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it could happen.
Well, it was a hefty deflection, but he's claiming it. And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, the big question now is whether they can keep the energy levels up and try and grab a winner.
Face to face with the shoots!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And it's been taken short. The defence can get it clear. William. Modric pushes it out wide. Going through. Now it's Cavani. Cavani. There's no flat. Has a hit! So nearly the total turnaround. They simply ran out of time. It has ended all square. Passion and panache and perseverance and in the end parity. A really good game to watch. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Well, a decent draw, Peter, with a good mix of action and plenty of talking points. And it ended.